secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses, all will find their way to us now that the road is clear. Trinkets and charms, gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Another one falls. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. And now, darkness holds dominion. Black as death. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Wow. Going very well. What was this? Chest. Yeah, let's go. There we see.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Scouting. Okay, trap. Good.
Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose.
All right, one more chance to scout. Come on.
That such missteps are the exception and not the rule.
Okay.
Closes in, haunting the hearts of men.
Give it an acolyte. Dangerous distress. Paragon armor. Oh. Interesting. Do not mess around with the best dealers. Level stun?
Heroes may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold.
Okay. All right here, just on crit, please. Yes.
Precipitates a dizzying fall. Is only the first.
Luckily, test. With nothing special.
Now it must be carried home.
Okay. And we're not going to bother with that last thing. Okay, that was a PR.
Tents are pitched, banners fly, and the corpse wagons stand at the ready. The circus has come to town. Fresh kegs, cards,
and curtains
promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
There's a hellion. That's so amazing.
The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful. To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point.
All right. So, question is, what are we gonna do here? Technically, he has the least. He has the most stress. Thank you. hate shorts, but let's be honest here. Probably what we want. That's the chart. This is not bad. That's good. Charming, but well, yeah. I still don't want to do exploration quests right now. Very rarely you need more than one key. Save money.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
This is going to be a shambler. I'm going to lose my mind. Okay. Beautiful. I guess I didn't even comment on the fact that worse than mere trickery. Sorry for scouting. Yeah, that went really well.
Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men.
Okay, he's gone. Let's get to healing.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
Dodging my stuff. I had a chest or I might be able to do it. Sun's chest there. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
This works for me.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold.
This thing is done. Oh. Beautiful.
Holds dominion, black as death. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Alright, let's see if we can get a stall. Yes. Beautiful.
The slow death.
Okay, he's at minus 2 speed. Good.
Unforgiving.
I want a crit there. Okay. Hey, Upgrade. How are you? Good to see you. The anime face still reigns. This is true. Took a break. Yeah, it took a 2-week vacation from streaming. Feels amazing. I needed to get on with some other things. But yeah, I got this other run going. Damn, I did not do what I wanted. That's other run going, which I've been very happy
secrets and wonders
on a separate single playthrough this place. And like I'm nearing the end game, which is super fun. What's new in your world? There we go.
Executed with impunity.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Yeek. This plague doctor is not going to be with us much longer.
Destroyed.
Amazing. You're a goner. You want a name in this dungeon? Given that it's early, I'm trying to get all that names up then. Quick. Ah, miss. Beautiful. What do you want to name the highwayman? Oh boy. Please have some virtue. There we go. That's some good luck. Look at that. I am one happy character. Happy character, happy camper. Shank.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Yeah. It's going very well. Okay. Alright, maybe an opportunity to heal again, let's see. Nope.
Confidence surges as nope. The enemy crumbles.
So we're gonna call him a Shank upgrade. That's what we'll call him. How about that? Upgrade Shank. we don't want you. And that battle went a little sideways there. But not as bad as it could have been. Okay. I think this is gonna give us some damage. Ooh. Wait, one round. Okay, there we go. That was weird.
Stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Yeah. Oh, what the? Oh my God! I didn't click the shovel. Jesus Christ. Hey, sheesh. Can I rewind? The rewind button. This is what happens when you sleep like 2 hours. Oof. Food ticks are gonna get me, maybe. Maybe get through four more rooms. Eek.
Watch your step.
Yeah, I definitely need to watch my step. It would be nice to scout. There we go. Thank you. Jeez. Alright. And we have a... Alright, we can do this. Nice. Beautiful. Actual stun. It's going too fast. Don't resist the stun. Come on, guys. Yes, but dodging I love. What a waste. Okay. Whee! There we go. Okay, action remaining, and you are dead. Send work, please. Yes. Things are looking up. Okay. Broken. Maintain the offensive. We do have way too much stress. There's nothing I can do about that. I just be able to use a goddamn shovel. Healing in. Gosh. If you guys could crit one of your heals, that'd be great. Alright.
As victories mount, so too will
probably just stand there, got a little more stalling. So Upgrade, what's new in life? Anything exciting? Starting off your Monday this week with anything good? Oh, this is a pretty cool fight. Oh, nice! Like, tabletop? Dungeons & Dragons. Okay, cool. Yeah, it's probably much easier that way. I never done the PC version. Other than just playing a lot of games that were Dungeons & Dragons.
Back to the pit.
Very cool. Here's some time to get healing.
Another one falls.
Beautiful. There we go, we got a crit. How'd the Dungeons & Dragons game go? Pretty fun?
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Alright. Please, 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 stun it. Thank you. Nice, it worked. So
swear the AoEs in this game aren't bad. Gotta use them. Eek. That was embarrassing.
How quickly the tide turns.
Oi. Dodge. Okay, only one crit, so we're not terrible. Getting pretty nervous here. Really hope this is the last battle. Oof. Oof.
Dizzying blow to
body. Here come all the crits. We're just on a brink here. Oh, we got a death door. Uh-oh.
Now the true test.
Bad.
Hold fast or expire.
I'm not familiar with the undying. Ran over by a pain train with spikes on his face. That's amazing.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Ah, cool. Third coast. Yeah, I really want to. I've been wanting to get a game going for a long time. I was going to maybe even hire a DM. I haven't got around to it.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Nice, we finished. Oh my god, that feels so good. Did it. Same. Some pretty good rewards. Let's see what else we got here. We're out of keys, but we got plenty of shovels.
Glittering gold, trinkets, and baubles. Paid for in blood.
No one's paranoid. Yeah, how did you like being a DM?
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours.
Yep, eek. Back
separate them. Action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion.
Saying no to some BS ideas. Yeah. Important. I mean, you gotta be a good mediator, right? Right. That's super interesting. So you're, like, responsible for, like, the boundaries of the game. Like, what's gonna work, what isn't. Super interesting. Ooh, I need that book. Travel guide. The wield is not easy. Yeah. Do you think you over-engineered them a bit? Like, that you might next time have to make some changes, or you're mostly happy?
More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned.
Use them, plan accordingly. Off guard. Quite annoying.
A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting.
This will be useful.
The thrill of the hunt. The promise of payment.
Interesting. Are there hard rules about, like, the bonus actions, or you do get the leeway to make those decisions?
Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
Interesting. I wonder if there's another, like, mechanic you can use other than, like, potion drinking or something. Yeah, I think the realism is nice. Good touch. I don't blame you. Shorts, and this is definitely survival guides are definitely important. This looks like a great part. Oh, that's super cool. Coin weight. Amazing. I feel like I would really enjoy that element of realism. And this is why I like Darkest Dungeon, you know, to be very honest. It's the realism is fantastic. This is going to be brutal.
Every creature has a weakness. The wise hero trains for what she will face.
She will face, that's pretty cool. Okay. Definitely want the stun. You don't need the stress. Maybe if you're doing AoE, she's doing AoE, that could actually be useful. Check that out, think about it. That's really cool that you track time. And then, like, do you have special events due to what's going on with, like, day and night? All level zeros, it's not gonna go well. But we gotta do what we gotta do. Yeah, I really like your realism elements there. Looks like you get a 10% chance of becoming more powerful if you use Tenet's Awl. That's interesting. Realize that. But I do like saving money.
A little hope, however desperate, is never without worth.
Yeah, I think that'd be pretty cool. I'd be up for that. I'd even pay you to be a DM. But yeah, it's probably not gonna happen for a while. It's really hard to get together people remotely right now for me.
man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness.
Hey. We'll only gamble. What a jerk. Alright, all level zeros. But yeah, it sounds like you are a very good kid when we describe things. So I'd be very keen.
Bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons.
Hey, I'm gonna. This, I have a feeling this is not gonna go well, but let's see. Move resistance. Maybe with the healer, but. Probably not. Cool. Yeah, I'd be open to that. But it's probably like at least 1 to 2 months away, and I still have to negotiate with people to, you know, not be jerks and manage their calendars so we could get everyone around. Alright, one last dungeon before we call it today. Do I want this move resistance? No. You're gonna get moved, you're gonna get moved. Okay. Am I scared? The answer is yes. Why? Because I don't know if we can pull this off. Let's see. Go ahead and unlock Slice off. Oh yeah, good to see you, Upgrade. Have a good one, man. Have a good class. And thanks for joining. See you again next time, man. Congrats on the good D&D game. Alright. Last dungeon for me.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
I found myself for messing up that shovel last time, but I don't think I could have. Oh, jeez. Should I have bought multiple bandages? Yes. More than two. We go. Hey, that's so funny. Nice on the dodge.
Press this advantage. no quarter.
Nice. Good. Push. That works for me. Stress. Oof. Big one.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
All right, we gotta stall here as much as we can. Amazing. Did you resist the bleed? Yes.
Impressive.
Lovely. Getting that stress heal on.
A momentary abatement. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Scout.
Boy, just want to make me nervous, don't ya?
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
That's very good. I'm gonna be lucky so far. Good.
Herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
There's a lot of good luck items there. Kind of crazy. Disease resist. You don't have dodge. Speed everybody up, give them better accuracy.
Brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery. Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Thank you. Zombies have terrible accuracy.
Yonder, a glint of gold.
Okay, let's stall on these guys. Agreed.
Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Oh, made everything not worth it. Come on, guys. Dang. That's what I want to see.
Foolish horrors.
Nice.
And driven into the mud.
Field adventure, I'll take it. Why am I moving forward? I have plenty of food. We know there's no more room.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Unless I managed to collect there, they would run away from. Most is safe, right? Could be a shambler, but that would make. Oh boy.
Executed with impunity.
Oh, they're resistant. Resistance is futile.
Another one falls. As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Well. What else you got for me here, buddy? I know you got nothing in these rooms. Say that was probably worth it. Nice. Did it.
The agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods. She has paid dearly for her freedom. Deserves better than this place.
Eek. Holy vision. What a jerk. It's a really great abomination, but I really don't like the abomination. Just don't. Temporarily. Made for two in the warren. The question is, do we want any of these folks? That scouting is actually quite valuable. Stuns, and then maybe we're using the bleed mechanic.
Yourself now to the condition of those poor devils who remain. Another soul battered and broken, cast aside like a spent torch.
All right, let's wear our options here. So, we could have another stunner. A fast stunner. We can have extra exploration. Yes.
Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on. Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army. All manner of diversion and dalliance await those who cross the threshold with coin in hand. Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship.
All right, everyone's healing up.
The rush of life.
Still got some money left. We're gonna have to start treating diseases too at some point. Skills lined up. Thank you. much, I guess, it's important too, but
breed quickly down there in the dark, but perhaps we can slay them even faster.
No surprises.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Here, let me get the chest out.
Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery.
Okay. Wanted to heal, buddy.
Inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Dated. the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Back to the there we go.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Kidding me, that's amazing. Love that. This is what fight.
Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
A red plague. Get out of here. Okay, but you're going in hiding.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive. And now, the darkness holds dominion. Black as death. Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Down.
Of war can be healed, but never hidden.
That's what I wanted. Thank you.
As the enemy crumbles. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Okay. She's on her. Cruel machinations. Please, virtue, please, 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 please. With a singular purpose.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy.
I may have to quit this one. I'm okay with it. Love it.
Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
Huh. Really bad luck.
The ground quakes. Momentary abatement.
All right.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Eradicated. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Dizzying
blow to body and brain.
This is definitely gonna be the last fight. kill that lady. Bad here.
Frustration and fury more destructive than 100 cannons.
Sounds like you're battling.
This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Setback, but not the end of things. Awash in blood and delusion, he bears the burden of 1,000 lifetimes. Send this one to journey elsewhere, for we have need of sterner stock.